Coming up on Sports Weekly, the Indian Springs boys basketball team went up against defending Mountain Valley League champion San Bernardino. Plus highlights of Indian Springs versus San Bernardino in girls hoops and the Coyotes on the road at Pacific. That's coming up on Sports Weekly. Welcome back to Sports Weekly. The San Bernardino boys basketball team hosted Indian Springs in Mountain Valley League play. The Cardinals are the defending league champions, while the Coyotes, they challenged Rialto for the San Andreas League crown last season. It was such a great matchup that we had to stream it live on the IE Media Group YouTube channel. So if you'd like to see the entire game, go check it out on YouTube. Let's head out to Cardinal City Arena. Here's some of the big highlights from this one. Third quarter, the Cardinals, Trayvon Davis drives to the cup for two. He gets it to go. San Bernardino built an 8-point lead, but back the other way. The pick and roll by the Coyotes. Chris Jones to Malik Goulet for two. San Bernardino looking to stay on top. Great ball movement, and it's Rajon Barnes with the triple. The Cardinals led 48-45 entering the fourth quarter, but the Cardinals' lead would not be safe. Tyler Culpepper drives through the lane for the bucket. The Coyotes overtake the Cardinals and grab the lead late in the fourth quarter. With the shot clock winding down, it's Robert Rosado with a jumper. That would prove to be a big basket because on the other end, it's Barnes with a three-pointer with 12 seconds to play. It's a one-point game. Coyotes up 61-60, now down by three. San Bernardino with one final shot to tie, but it's off the mark. Indian Springs with a big win on the road at San Bernardino, 63-60, the final score at Cardinal City. Now to the girls game, Cardinals and Coyotes. And like the boys game, this game went down to the wire as well. Indian Springs versus San Bernardino is quickly turning into a big basketball rivalry. Third quarter, the Cardinals' Jalen Edmonds hits the triple. San Bernardino goes up 32-26. Later in the third, Edmonds comes up with the steal, and she'll finish on the other end. San Bernardino grabs an 8-point lead on the Coyotes. Indian Springs would close the game strong to make things very interesting. Bray Cole with the bucket for the Coyotes. San Bernardino scored just 13 points in the second half, but they were up by three in the final seconds. Indian Springs with a chance to tie the game at the buzzer, but the three-pointer is no good. San Bernardino tops the Coyotes 39-36, the final score. Now it's over to Pacific High School, where the Pirates hosted Indian Springs, and it was a tough week for the Coyotes as they played two very close games against a pair of in-town rivals. To the highlights, in Indian Springs, we get off to a hot start, scramble for the loose ball. It's Jasmine Boyd knocking down the jumper for the Coyotes. Then it's Makai Kilpatrick driving and finding the open player for a long jumper. The Coyotes open the game on a 10-0 run. Later, it's Kilpatrick leading the break. She hustles down the court, and Kilpatrick is there for the follow-up. But the Pirates would score the next seven in a row. Candy Evans to Shamaj Hall for the jumper near the elbow, and she sinks it off the window. Great basket there for Hall. Then it's the Pirates battling on the offensive glass. Finally, it's Chrysera Smith with the putback. Pacific would turn things around in a big way, and now it's Evans with the triple, and she will drain it. This game goes all the way to double overtime, with Pacific outlasting Indian Springs by a final score of 57-52. Big win for the Pirates on their home floor. Thank you for watching Sports Weekly on IEMG. For the best sports coverage in San Bernardino, be sure to subscribe to the IE Media Group YouTube channel and receive email updates when we live stream a game or upload the latest Sports Weekly segments. I'm Pep Fernandez, and we'll see you next time on Sports Weekly on IEMG.